us. If it is, for example, in the economic sector, we need to involve the young learners and young leaders who are in that specific field, if it's in economics or in any other sector. With the current group of young mentors we have and leaders in the different careers, we feel that we can help shape and transform this country in a positive way.
Because we know that all the successful leaders guide by example, so we excelled, then we are trained to inspire the ones in school. We're telling them that they can also excel. So through this mentorship, we are also able to grow our talents. We believe we can be great leaders, and through this mentorship we are really inspired, exactly, even by our leaders here. We look upon them and they really inspire us to be what we are.
We as a youth, we need to believe that you are not the leaders of tomorrow, you are the leaders of today.
In what we have achieved so far, we have been able to change the attitude of our colleagues who are either in school or in the community out there, to and their perspective towards different things in life. For example, guys have had the mentality that it is not possible to achieve this, but showing them that you have done it and showing them by other examples, they have become motivated to believe that they can do it.
The role of the model achievers in the leadership is really vital for our country. Because like for the youth, you really have to build the leadership skills in them, and model achievers is part of this role in building the leadership qualities in the youth for a greater country, and both for the role in the economics. That is, if we have really good leadership skills in the people and we have good leaders, this will even build the economic status of the country.